You're closing in on some residual signals. It could be Elixni bound for House Light. Or it could be more of Aramis's loyalists. Clear the Vex and introduce yourself to the survivors. Make it known you're not a threat. Unless you need to be. Cleared out before the Vex showed up. See if you can learn where they're headed.
Over their positions. Trigger message repeat. This is Mysrax. To those who renounce the violence of House Salvation and seek refuge in the House of Light, I will be landing a skiff near Asterion Abyss. Bring only what you need. We must prioritize survivors over their positions. Trigger, message repeat.
Asterion Abyss. That's their rendezvous point. A single skiff recently touched down near your position. It's got to be Mythrax. Hurry, Guardian, before he takes off. Mythrax is wrapped up in some dangerous business. It's a bad time to ask for a favor, but he and his House of Light still worship the Traveler. That heat signature. Flames. Someone brought down the skiff. Quick now, secure the crash site and assist the survivors, if there are any. The Elixni defectors. There are bodies in the snow. Nothing can be done for them now. Mythrax must have let a few survivors out, but they're completely exposed. Eyes up. Move. You're close, and I'm picking up unusual energy spikes ahead. Be ready for anything.
Is almost here. Stay down. Stay quiet.
How do you know we can trust them?
I don't. But the light provides. I find you in the light, and on your signal, I call a ray.
Mythrax Kel, it is an honor. We've been searching for you for some time.
This is known. You are not the only one with hidden eyes. Many enemies pursue my House of Light. We did not wish to be found.
Then times are desperate for us both. The Vanguard seeks your assistance.
I am aware. Vex systems pulse with talk of the city's endless night. But my people demand much protection. If this Guardian could assist me in blinding the Vex here, we can speak without risking more bloodshed.
Blinding the Vex. My Guardian will do whatever you need.
I have opened the door for you, Guardian. Will you walk the path of the sacred?
Did you send them into a Vex simulation?
The path before them is no illusion. The Guardian ventures through the Vex domain itself, where the machines guard their most precious secrets. I will clear the way. Strong within you.
Black signals are dissipating from your region. They're leaving.
Yes. With the core you hold, the secrets of the Vex reveal themselves to us. To study such an artifact would benefit us both. But there is no time. My people must move on if we hope to survive.
Mithrax, I saw those who wished to join you dead in the snow. Let them be the last to fall. Come, shelter in our city. You and your people.
Ikora Kel, can you offer the Elixni such a thing?
I just did. You'll be under the Vanguard's protection. The Vex are the enemy here, and any Lightbearer who disagrees can take it up with me.
Then we accept. With light in our hearts, we will join you in your city, beneath the Traveler.